Hi, I'm Darian Blanchard, and I'm an application specialist with Syngenta Canada. Today I'm going to talk to you about in-furrow application systems for potato. In-furrow fungicides, when used in combination with seed treatments, provide superior protection to growing stems, stolons, daughter tubers, and roots. Proactively managing key soil diseases provides many benefits all season long, including enhancing evenness emergence, tuber size, clean skin finish, process quality, visual appearance, and market yield potential. So now I'm going to walk you through a one-nozzle system, which is the industry standard in potato planters. So when we're talking about the one nozzle, we're talking about the nozzle right in here. And this nozzle is in front of the tower, and it's going to spray that 6 to 8 inch band in the bottom of the furrow. You'd want this nozzle to be narrow. That way you're going to be covering the bottom of the furrow. And if you put this on an adjustable bracket, you actually can move it up and down in order to adjust that spray band and make it whatever width you want. So in circumstances where the nozzle position here is not possible because the shoe is going to hit it, you may have to mount this nozzle just behind the tower, just after the potato is dropped. So now we're going to talk about a two-nozzle in-furrow application system. Syngenta research has seen significant decline in disease incidence using this system. With two nozzles that are properly positioned, you can get complete coverage of the entire area that encompasses the growing roots, stems, stolons, and daughter tubers, providing superior protection. So the reason why we want to put the nozzle, the first nozzle here in front of the tower, instead of the back, is that once that seed piece is dropped, we're going to have a blank spot underneath it. So spraying before it drops, we actually will cover the bottom of that furrow, and then set that potato right on top of where we're covering. A second nozzle is placed pointed in a down and reverse position, spraying the soil that is being returned to the furrow by the closing disc, hitting what we call the bat wave. The key is to target the soil that will land directly on top of the seed piece. You're going to want this nozzle here to be a wide angle nozzle to spray as much of that folding in soil as possible. Depending on the planter you're using, you're going to want to adjust the angle that you have this nozzle mounted. And if you mount it on a bracket that is adjustable, that makes it a lot easier to adjust for optimum coverage of that soil. Overall, to get the most out of your in-furrow applied fungicides, like a Lattice and Aranis Gold, it is key to have proper nozzle placement, good tank mix compatibility, and to use a two-nozzle application system for superior soil coverage.